When I finally got to him, it was a huge relief because I finally met somebody who I knew would not bullshit me. He didn't want money from me. He didn't care whether I stayed or whether I left. There was absolutely no game. When I came to see him, he looked at me one day and he said, "Do you know who you are?" And I said, "I feel a lot of love. I feel a lot of bliss. I said, I can even see energy patterns." And with a look of just disgust, he said, "I'm not interested if you're satisfied or pacified with your spiritual life. Do you know who you are?"